We are happy to organize 16th Foundation Day lecture at Hyderabad of MGMI. MGMI, being the 160-year-old institute, is coming out of its original city, Calcutta, and organizing this council meeting and Foundation Day lecture today. And the guest for the lecture is Dr. S. Chandrasekhar, Director IICT, who is a renowned chemist, and he has done a lot of research work in chemical subjects. And the topic will be role of science for well-being of human being. As you all know, science plays a lot of role in the life of every human being, and the evolution, etc., all are covered by the lecture. We are very happy to organize this lecture, and the council meeting will follow after the lecture. And NMDC, being at Hyderabad, is going to organize a international seminar in the month of October 2018, which will be a celebration on the Diamond Jubilee celebration of NMDC. And we invite all for the program. Thank you.